we wanted to come out today to and ask producers to join us in the membership and potential members, just to show them how the field demonstration of actually how our baling will happen each fall. We wanted to show people that we're here to do a good job. We actually wanted to show people that even though we're in baling, there's still lots of residue left on the field after the baler goes through and obviously after the flail mower goes through also. We want growers to understand that it's our job to leave your field in the way we found it, in a good condition, solid condition. Some of the things I talk to producers about is when we come in and do the job and the things that we're going to do when we're here. For example, some people ask me about organic matter. If you come in, Brian, how's that going to affect my fertility and my organic matter after you remove my corn stalks? You know, we're going to remind people that we're only removing 30 to 40% of what you see here to the stalks today. And even his growers attending today will see there's still lots of residue that we've left. Compaction is definitely going to be a really important part for us to be very considerate of the land. And we're not here to make big compaction and make a mess. Our job is actually to be respectful of the land. And we will actually continue to work hard to make improvements to our program and our progress in order to make less and less issues as we go forward year after year into the baling season. So here in the middle of November, we've actually had a bunch of excitement about the program. We actually have added a bunch of acres to the membership, and every week, we're adding more and more people. Today, we're at about 40% of our acres that we're looking for, which is a total number of 55,000 acres. We are looking for about 125 kilometer radius based out of Sarnia due to the fact that the plant will be built in Sarnia. We'll be using that to help us on our logistics and the way that we will move the end product going forward. Today, I can tell you, share with you, we have acres booked from Wheatley all the way up to Bayfield. So we're excited about the progress and the range that we have. This will give us the ability to do lots of baling year after year across our 125 kilometer radius. We were really excited back mid-September when Comet announced they had increased the preferred dividend to the investors. So today, that has been increased for the first 5 years to a preferred dividend of 25%. So based on the $200 acre investment, that represents about $50 based on the sale of the sugar.